Namaste, welcome to Monday Bites from Chitrakas. Like the channel, share it to your friends and relatives, subscribe the channel. Today we're talking about what are precautions to be taken for protecting your car paint. Number one, make sure you put a body cover to the car always when you're parking outside. See that the cover is always there, so the protection is done for the car. Make sure you park the car in a parking shade or in a parking place where it is protected from children and especially animals, dogs, because dogs have a habit of biting the bumpers. Children have a habit of writing ABCD on the soft surface, plain surface on the car. So you have to protect from them. Make sure that you at least once in a month you wash the car. So the paint, if there is any corrosion or something, it doesn't form a rust in the car. And make sure that you, if there is a dent or something happened to the car, make sure that you get it repaired immediately, so there the corrosion will lead to rust to the car. Make sure you keep the car Teflon'd at least once in a month or 3-4 times in a year, so where the paint is protected and the shine is intact for the car what you bought as a new or a used, where the paint is protected when you do a Teflon. So make sure that these are all the precautions necessary for protecting your car paint. Happy driving, safe driving. Think of cars, think Chitra Cars. Thank you.